Children, welcome to this video. So far, we have seen many pictures on the mirror by placing the mirror on the dotted line. In this video, we will see some more examples.
Hey, Pinku, you seem to be enjoying with the mirror. Come, look at this picture carefully and tell where the mirror should be placed on it, so that this flower can be seen completely on the mirror.
Dadaji, for this we will place the mirror along this line and it will look something like this.
Pinku, look. Does this picture look like the picture made on the paper?
Yes, Dadaji.
Pinku, look at this paper carefully and think, where else can you place the mirror so that half the flower is made on the mirror?
Children, you also try and find out.
Dadaji, if we keep the mirror here, half of the flower will come on the mirror. Look, Dadaji, we can place the mirror here too. And there are many places like here and here and here too.
That's right, Pinku. Wow, Pinku, you have found all the places very well. Well done, Pinku. Now look at this picture carefully. Now can you tell where to place the mirror so that you can see such a picture on the mirror?
Dadaji, this is very easy. The dotted line will be at this place and look something like this on the mirror.
Well done, Pinku. Well, can you draw a dotted line on this picture and look in the mirror to find out whether it is divided into equal parts or not?
Dadaji, for this picture, we will place the mirror on top of this line and we will see a similar picture.
You answered this correctly. Can you draw a dotted line on this picture and look at it in the mirror to find out whether we can divide it into equal parts or not?
Dadaji, I will be able to do it this time too. In this picture, when we place the mirror above this line, then we will get such a picture.
You answered this correctly too. Now draw a dotted line on this picture in such a way that half of it is visible on the mirror.
Oh, Dadaji, this is a chessboard. I need to think a little about it.
If you want, you can pause the video here and give it a try.
I found it, Dadaji. Let's see this. In this picture, when we place the mirror above this line, then we will get such a picture.
Well done, Pinku. Now tell me whether we can place the mirror on some other line.
Children, you also find and tell.
Yes, Dadaji. See this.
Well done, Pinku. You have answered all the questions correctly. Take your reward.
Dear children, till now you have seen some examples and understood that if we place the mirror on the correct dotted line, then even the incomplete pictures are visible to us. And it is not necessary that the dotted line is always vertical, it can also be diagonal. This is where we end this video. In the next video, we will discuss some common mistakes related to it. Thank you.